Naagin actress Mouni Roy to make her Bollywood debut with Akshay Kumar. Actress Mouni Roy has been dominating the television for a long time now. Her show Naagin 2 has been one of the highest rated shows, and it looks like Mouni is all set to make her Bollywood debut. If reports are to be believed, Mouni will do her debut with Akshay Kumar. Mouni has already been approved for the role, and the duo will soon do a look test before the final announcements. Earlier, there were reports that Salman Khan would be launching the actress under his banner. Mouni met Salman during Big Boss 10, where she went as a special guest. As per the reports, Salman recommended Mouni to Akshay. Also, there are possibilities that the same film may be the much-hyped Salman Khan and Dharma Productions collab film. What do you think on this? Leave in the comments below. And to know more, please subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.